Come.
You sent for me, sir.
Data, please sit down. Well, we have a problem.
I find myself in complete agreement with that assessment of the situation, sir.
Your service to this ship has been exemplary. I don't want to lose you.
I will not submit to the procedure, sir.
Data. I understand your objections. But I have to consider Starfleet's interests. What if Commander Maddox is correct? There is a possibility that many more beings like yourself can be constructed.
Sir, Lieutenant LaForge's eyes are far superior to human biological eyes, true?
Mm-hmm.
Then why are not all human officers required to have their eyes replaced with cybernetic implants? I see. It is precisely because I am not human.
That will be all, Mr. Data.